Hello, Dutch boy. How are you? Come here. How was your service?
Fine.
So, what did you learn in church today?
Well, it's church and school.
Church is not a school, but we go there to learn. So what did your pastor talk about today? What did he preach?
He preached about understanding truth.
So to your own thinking, what did you think people go to church for?
To worship God.
Yes, but also to learn the true and right ways to worship Him. You said your pastor preached about truth and honesty, right?
Yes.
So now you know that lying is a very vital sin. So whenever you are lying, you should know that you are disobeying God. So never you lie for any reason, okay?
Yes, but Father, do you cook?
Did you see any cooked food in the house?
No.
Then why are you asking? Besides, I'm just coming back from the church.
But brother, you don't look like someone who went to church.
How do I look and how does people who go to church look like?
They look clean. They take their best before going to church. But you look like a roasted unscraped pork. I mean pig.
Didn't your pastor preach to you about obedience?
No, he preached about honest and truth. I'm telling you the truth now, brother. You need to shine your eyes. And look at your leg. Hi.
Look at this. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel. Like and share this video. Thank you. Please subscribe to this channel and help the youth. Thank you.